I looked up and saw a little child was dangling there. My first reaction was to find something to catch him. I thought about catching him with my bare hands, but that wouldn't have worked. I held up the blanket with others while looking up at the child and wondered whether we could catch him safely. My only thought was to keep him safe.